I'm so confused. There we go. Pick it up. Pick up the box of Michigan. I think I have to fuck up. How long does it take for people to realize I'm fucking up on this show? Probably too long. Can I just restart it? No? No one noticed that. There we go. Okay. Circle the checkpoint. Okay, good. I'm holding the thing.
Quiet. There's someone coming on the left.
Oh, hey. Well, I thought the wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
I'll take care of this fella. Be at the barn when you're done. Shine them fields up good, all right?
Keep your head down.
I love the way that he runs.
That's good for here. That should do it.
That's good.
tougher here.
Gonna be alone. What was that? Wait for me in.
Are you serious? Hey. For fuck's sakes. I thought I was hidden enough. I wasn't even moving. Pouty now.
Quiet. You're someone coming on the left.
Wagon already arrived.
This one didn't.
Strange. So, what you got there?
Tools, payroll.
Okay. Drop it by the supply shed at the back of the fields.
Sure. See you later.
You hear that? Payroll.
Yeah. Let's get this job done first, okay?
Just let me deal with our friend here. Barn when you're done. Shine them fields up good, alright?
Keep your head down.
Gonna stay there.
It's gonna be a long night.
Should do it.
I'm just gonna wait this dude out. If it doesn't get stuck on the fucking thing.
Hmm.
we're gonna walk away now, bro. Why is he staying with me? Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm gonna pick off.
I'm gonna delve this too. Did you go, Arthur? Light her up. I'll give you 4 stoppers. Woo-hoo! Would you look at that? Now let's burn those bloody fields to the ground.
I got the red head! You ain't get that
done, warned you!
Let's go! Come on in, come on!
is a goddamn mess.
Can you stop? Thank you.
There goes out right out of here.
The wagon we saw come in earlier. He can nick the horses from that.
All right, where is he?
This way. More guys coming in. Come on. Shit. More of the bastards.
Better get us paid real well for this.
Bloody right.
All right, come on, we'll take those horses.
We'll see if the payroll was actually in there.
Oh my god.
Hurry up.
Oh boy, we did good, Morgan. We did good.
Great, but let's go.
Look here, you get them horses free, Arthur. Come on.
Why isn't it working?
Quite a night.
Sure.
Interesting little fight Dutch has put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Sure.
Whoa.
Here we are. Home sweet home.
You let Jose know how we got on.
That's not what I meant to do. Well, that's all I have to do. I meant no coat, but I like the vest. There we go, nice and snazzy. Oh, fuck off. This dude's already. I've been gone for days. Days. I don't want the torches. This will do like a stupid thing. Good girl. Go ahead, Elliot. Take it. Good boy.
Okay.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called...
Hey, Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
I'm not sure all that line of thought serves you and me very well.
That's because, Cowpoke, you are a man of profoundly limited intelligence.
No doubt.
Well, you and the old man and Dutch have been running around, digging us ever deeper into shit. Old Mr. Pearson might have gone and lightened the load a little. Pearson! Ain't you curious?
I guess.
Gentlemen.
Dutch. You tell him, fat man.
It's peace, Dutch. The O'Driscolls. I mean, I think there's a way.
What on earth are you talking about?
Get the words out properly, fat man.
I met a couple of the O'Driscoll boys on the road in the town. Things were about to get ugly. But you know how I am in a fight, huh? Like a corner tiger. Anyway. Somehow it didn't, but we got to talking, and they suggested a parlay to end things like gentlemen.
Gentlemen. Combe O'Driscoll. Have you lost your minds?
You're always telling us, Dutch, do what has to be done, but don't fight wars ain't worth fighting.
They want a parlay? It's a trap.
Well, of course, it's probably a trap, but what do we got to lose finding out?
Get shot.
We ain't getting shot because you'll be protecting us. It's a trap, you shoot the lot of them. If it ain't a trap, that's slim chance.
I don't see the point in any of this.
It's a chance you've gotta take.
I killed Combe's brother a long time ago. Then he killed a woman I loved dear.
As you say, it's a long time
Dutch.
Let's go. You and me, with Arthur protecting us, no one else.
What about me?
This ain't the time for tigers, my friend.
Fine. Mount up then, Morgan.
Let's go then. Why are you on a horse, you idiot? Just in case.